Have a seat wherever you want, ma'am. Specials are on the board.
I already know what I want.
Okay, what'll it be?
I'll have a steak, please.
And how'd you like that cooked?
Rare if you would, and water, no ice.
Coming right up.
Charlie, is it?
Yeah.
What an unusual name for a girl.
So they say. Be right back with your water.
Hello, I'm Gladys. Gladys Foster.
Oh, hello, Gladys. It's so nice to meet you. I'm Sandra, and this is my husband, Howard.
What a nice-looking young couple. What brings you up to these parts?
We're on our way to Scottsdale, but our car broke down, and we're stuck here while it's getting fixed.
What a nuisance.
Say, Gladys, you know, the lines seem to be down around here, you know, the phone and the TV, and I was just wondering if you might have heard something on your way up, you know, about what's going on.
Oh, you don't have to worry about that, sweetheart. It'll all be over soon.
Thank you, dear. How far along are you?
Ah, just about there.
Father must be very proud.
Yeah, I wouldn't know.
He's
out of sight, out of mind.
I see. So I take it you're not married?
No.
That's too bad.
No. Yeah, I prefer it that way. I don't need a man telling me what to do.
What about the baby?
I got it under control.
But it's gonna burn.
What did you just say?
I said your fucking baby's gonna burn.
Go to hell, Amy.
Shut up, you stupid fucking cunt! All you do is complain!
What did you just say? No. I don't know who the hell you think you are, but I'd like you to apologize to my mother.